This is a aspirin structure. It's also called acetylsalicylic acid. Aspirin reducing a fever, it reduces the body temperature and also relieving a pain such as muscles, head, tooth, like that, and it is a NSAID, that meaning non-steroidal anti-inflammatory drug. And it's common used for a common cold, and it's reducing your strokes and heart attacks. If you like this video, like, if you need like this